My name is Yunhei.
And this is our lightsaber prototype. We built it because we have a problem about electricity and energy. And our problem is that we keep using light energy when there is plenty of sunlight coming in from outside.
This is the potential meter, and the potential meter works like a switch. So if you turn it the right way, then it turns off, and if you turn it to the left way, then it turns on back off. And this is the LEDs that kind of works like the lights, and this is the microcontroller.
And there is a light sensor that attaches the light, and when it's daytime. Automatically turns off, and when it's nighttime, and it automatically turns on.
We also have a pinchometer here, and how this pinchometer works is, for example, it's like you're at night, and you want to go shopping at night, maybe, or something. You need to buy like groceries, and you have to turn on, and you don't want to waste energy while you're away, like it's nighttime. So you would just have to twist this, and the light would automatically turn on. But if you also think it's too bright, you can make it like, if it's like so bright right now, you can adjust it, and it will be a bit darker.
All right, well done, guys.